Conrad Bales at the Shelby Chapman, the number one signing in the country.